Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake them across the gulf. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor unfortunate souls.
Good morning and welcome to WJCS News. My name is Samantha.
And my name is Noah.
Today is Wednesday, March 20th, 2019.
For lunch, we'll be having Yee Choo's Pizza, salad with ranch, fruit choice, and milk.
Today's forecast calls for partially cloudy skies with a high of 56 and a low of 30 degrees.
Here are the new students joining the Jetpack today.
Landon Marsburs, Hunter Hargrove, Harley Clark.
Landon Murdoch, Raven Sanders, Colton Smock.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated. One last announcement for today.
Way to go, JC Summer.
We almost doubled our goal for 650 books.
We collected 1,058 books for Reach Out and Read.
Thanks for watching WJCS News.
Please stay tuned for a video project from our kindergarteners.
Make it a great day.
Food?
Camels?
The camels...
Eat?
Wait, thorns.
Thorns, yeah.
Camels live in the desert.
What's on your paper? Fun fact.
Camels can kill people.
To be thinner, that one wants to get the girl. And do I help them? Yes, indeed.